To find the cosine of theta, first draw a triangle and fill it out with the information provided. Tangent equals opposite over adjacent, so you plug that into those spots in the triangle. To find the missing side, you're going to do the Pythagorean theorem, which is a squared plus b squared equals c squared. And then solve for c. Once you found C, plug it back into the triangle. Then set it equal to the cosine equation, which is adjacent over a hypotenuse. And 3/5 is your answer.